Unity live event lighting episode 10. I'm going to do a giant time lapse of me building a 3D project within Unity. And then this is an entire basis for everything that we've already learned. You can take all those skills and bring it into this 3D set. So the rest of the video is going to play out and it's going to show you how to build the rest of this stuff. You can play it back and pause and check out how I actually click the buttons within Unity to make this come to life. Okay, enjoy the rest of the video. And there you have it. We have built our 3D stage. You can take now everything we've learned from the previous episodes of the series and bring the lights into this stage and have fun with it. So thank you for watching. I hope this was informative and educational as a tutorial. I love YouTube and making educational tutorials on YouTube because I watch tons of educational tutorials on YouTube as well. And it helps me out immensely. I hope this helps you out. Yeah, I mean, you're at the end of the video, you watched it all, amazing, unless you skip to the end, but otherwise, amazing. I hope this was helpful. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in another video. Goodbye.